Right. The card is the rematch. Oh boy, oh boy. Well, I got, no, honestly, shout out to the people who's responding on the YouTube and through the commentary at 9:10 and shit. Some of y'all love me. Some of y'all thought, yeah, I brought something different to the commentary because that's what I do. Some of y'all was like, he doesn't talk about the game. I want him to talk about what they're doing and the moves and all the frames and all that. Shut up! I don't do that frame shit. I don't do that 1-2-1-2 shit. That 4-1-1-2 shit. No, man. I know what it means. You want to hear that shit? Go to Evo. Go to those fucking tournaments. Bro, Evo and all that shit. I don't do that over here. We're the MEGA-MEE. He represents the Ryu that has a round girl. And Chris Brown representing the Ryu that has a big of a girl. Oh snap! Oh, I should have said that shit! I should have said that! Oh no! MEGA-MEE! MEGA-MEE! He's in trouble! I bet if he knew it went wrong, you know. I don't know if he had the EX box console loading, because you need two of those to lit up for that shit. Or 1.5 or something like that. Man! MEGA-MEE, you have to go back to that nuts! Oh! Chris Brown, he got the better half of that hotel kick right there. MEGA-MEE got the super loaded though. This is what he's gonna have to do. He's gonna have to. Oh! MEGA-MEE made a mistake! Don't get the fuck! That team! Chris Brown team, you knew for what he should have done that, man! You know for. Oh no! Oh god! He's got him stunned! Oh no! Stop this! No! No! Your Mortal Kombat X to carry this week! So Matthew said,
Faction Kill!
Because that's exactly what that was! I've been watching the Mortal Kombat, man. And my nephew wants that game. Oh, I'm getting kind of worried. He's only 10! So I ain't gonna play those games at that age. Shit! My niggas who was tight with the kid. I'm hot as hell's kitchen with the oven on.